Hi everyone, my name's Ruth McCall and I wrote this version of We Wish You a Merry Christmas, and it's got some inferences of ice skaters in there. It's the first one, it's second one, as their legs go, and then they finally turn a corner. Or there might be one which doesn't have a sk at the end. It might go as if the ice skater is just going past you. At the end, you've got to watch the big climax that you do the sks in time. So it goes at the very end, it goes. I think you can guess where I got the idea of wishing you a Merry Christmas. Good luck. Bye.